Hey there, y'all! It's Lightning Bolt Forever back with more Doom 3 BFG Edition Resurrection of Evil. Last time, we delivered the primitive to Dr. Cloud and met up with, got into contact with Dr. McNeil. And now we're going to be heading into the EREBUS station. And the way we do that is by stepping out onto the Mars surface and, we get blindsided by some cacodemons here. Well, not really blindsided, but, maybe blindsided because he did manage to attack me. But we got cacodemons nonetheless. They're back. And so let's just get rid of them like that. I'm going to switch to the grabber here so we can pry some of these O2 tanks here off the Martian surface. It doesn't look like there's anything around here. Let's go ahead and head on up. We're going to have a bunch of vulgars here. There we go. I'll go ahead and grab another air tank. Let's kind of lure... There we go. Lure that cacodemon towards the barrel. Come on, get rid of him. There we go. Ooh, and one more. There we go. Oh, wow, that went very smoothly. I'm surprised. That went very well. And we got plenty of oxygen left. Yeah, we started all the way down there. Plenty of oxygen to last us here. Because all we got to do is just go right on in here and cycle that old airlock. And inside the facility we go. Ooh.
Hey! You! Over here!
What do you want?
These things have kept me alive. There are more bots around, but I've sent them into the tunnels.
Okay.
You'll need to go through there if you want to get to the monorail.
Okay. It just kind of left us hanging there. I'm not sure. I don't know. It's kind of funny. But anyway, yeah, he's working old right in here. He's working on a sentry bot.
Remember, they're on your side.
Ow.
Stay close to these bots if you want to live.
Oh, come with me if you want to live. We know. We know plenty well how these things work here. This really isn't a long... This is a pretty short level, actually. We don't have a whole... There we go. We don't have a whole lot to explore in this level. We're going to be... There's like a couple of areas before we get into the tunnels he's talking about. Oh, yeah, you hear that sound. There he is. But other than that, there's... zombies. But other than that, yeah, there's not a whole lot going on. And we're on our way to the monorail. To get to the Phobos Labs, but, hello. Yeah, well. Vulgar. Yeah, go ahead and hit me. Go ahead and hit me. It's a small price to pay for a one-shot kill. Anyway, yes, through there is where we need to go. Down here, however. Yes, we're going to... there's nothing under the stairs. Let's go ahead and go in here. This will take us to a little side area of sorts here. The armory. And what we need is this guy's... Oh, my God. What we need is that guy's PDA to get into it. And I hear... Well, I hear that thing, but I also hear another thing. And there's the other thing. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Y'all can just stay on away right there. Anyway, this will give us clearance to go into the armory and, storage codes. So, who do we got? Who can we read about today? Who can we read about? Fred Grossman, the only PDA of the level. Sentry deployment. Fred, I'm starting to worry. What's the status? Blah, blah, blah. Dr. McNeil. Get that sentry bot deployed, Marine! Losing more men down here. Send me status immediately. Aha! 134. Storage locker codes. 134. We got chain gun ammo. Cannot pick up the machine gun ammo. Must be full. Granted, I haven't used it in a while, but, you know. Anyway, we're all stocked up and ready to go. So let's head back through here. Actually, not back through here. This is the first time we're going through here. And we got some barrels and some boxes and, not much going on there. But if we head down here... We're going to get kind of a nasty surprise. Nothing we haven't seen before. But just wait. Oh, yeah. The Revenants are back. The Revenants are back for Resurrection of Evil. Unfortunately... the heck was... no! Oh, what the heck? I'm getting hit by... huh. Well, I guess that's all for that. That little attack there. I am going to run back and grab some health. Because... it would be not wise to go into the next area without a lot of it, so... alright, Doom guy, stop coughing. This guy, man. Anyway, yes. Sludge. Sludge on the ground. Let's go into the tunnel here, and, hey, there he is! We got a little sentry bot buddy of our own here. He's gonna walk with us through the tunnel and make sure we get through it unscathed. And I think we'll use the chain gun. Hey! There we go. I think we'll use the chain gun to make our way through here, get through here more easily. Yeah. Here, trites. Oh, I grabbed the chain gun ammo already. Dang it. Alright, anyway. Let's keep going. Oh, look at this. This just looks like a room. Yep. This just screams lots of enemies in here, doesn't it? Oh, wow, he just kind of changed his direction of attack there. That was kind of funny.
Whoa!
Oh, man, yeah, we got all kinds of hell spawn here. Die, 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 die. There we go. I think back here... yep! We got a zombie! Oh, yeah, let's pick up some more armor. We could use a little bit... ah, perfect. Speaking of which, we get some health there. And yeah, we'll follow our little buddy up this way. Oh, wow. This doesn't stand a chance. Ha! Yes, pelt them! Pepper them with bullets! Alright. Now, let's get this out, because this... Look at this room. I mean, of course you know something's gonna come from this. Oh, I hope I didn't blow up, okay, there we go. Nice. And whoop! Alright, I would say that worked out. Oh, what do we got? Okay, Revenant. Oh, funny thing about Revenant missiles and the grabber gun. You can grab them, but you can't really do anything with them because they, you know, they have a mind of their own. So you can grab them and sling them out of your way, but you can't throw them back at enemies. But anyway, we made it through there. And we're just going to follow our buddy. Yeah, and he's just going to take a little rest at his post there, and with a job well done. What's in here? He's got some ammo. Lovely, lovely. And we took everything out of here, it looks like. Let's go ahead, let's get the artifact, let's absorb a soul. And, yes, we can't get in there, unfortunately, so we will take a little... we'll take the detour route here. Oh. That's kind of a different sound. Let's step on in here. Well, we've made it to the other side of that door. There's all these dead bodies lying around. Lots of souls we can absorb for our artifact, but yeah, if we need it. But anyway, here's the monorail. Another one of you again. We have another Hell Hunter here. This time, we have the second of three. Ooh, we got the Berserk Hunter. Oh boy, and he is he's fast. He does his little lunge attack there, and what you want to do? Ooh, yeah, he's very fast, and he does his lunge attack there, and you make sure you want to not be in his way when he goes to do that. And, oh, standing under the fire. And, yeah, he'll, Once he's done that a couple of times, he'll go into this. He'll go into fireball mode here, where he'll start, you know, friggin' spitting those things at you, and then he'll just go back and forth between jumping at you and then throwing fireballs at you. Don't get near him; he does a lot of damage. And well, notice he's notice he's really fast. So let's well, not yet, but you know what we gotta do. We're gonna have to slow him down. Because, yeah, we're gonna have to slow him down. Once he goes into berserk mode like that, that's when you slow him down. And see, you have more time to aim at his heart, because that's how you kill him. And, you know, chain gun, machine gun, super shotgun, they'll all do a good job of taking him down. And, see, now he's gonna spit his fireballs again. And, oh, why'd you stop? There we go. He's gonna spit his fireballs again, and what we need to do... It doesn't really do any good to throw them back at him. But, let's use this again. Come on and jump. Ah. And we got him. Yes. The Berserk power is now ours. And see, take a look. Oh, yeah. We got a whole new... We got the Berserk power charged into the artifact. And, well, yes, now we can do heaps of damage in addition to slowing down time. Every non-boss enemy, well, yeah, will essentially die in one hit, no matter how tough they are. But, now that we've taken care of him... We can head on into here, we can head onto the monorail, and that's it for this level. Yeah, like I said, not a big level. So, next time, we'll be heading into the Phobos Labs. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll see ya.